stick envelope. All of the Shein orders do. Like the plastic that this is made out of. I'm very picky when it comes to crinkle sounds. I don't like a lot of them, but this plastic is like kind of soft. So this is a t-shirt. T-shirts some every now and again because they're a bit cheaper. If it doesn't fit, you know, it's only like $5 or something. You know, you can get the same size. You can get the same size that you usually get, but who knows? You know, this is a 5XL, which normally I would be like sizes here in Australia. I would usually be maybe 2XL. What if you try like some of this? Does that sound any good? You know that I got some stickers and some jewelry. I think maybe that's it. This is the first time I've gotten stickers from Shein. I just went on a little bit of a stickers spree, I guess. Fabric. But this this one's already broken. But I'm sure I can just glue that down. I'm sure, yeah, that's probably not a big deal. I can just glue it down. This is really, really pretty. I like it a lot. I don't think I can really get any sounds out of this. A little bit of tapping, maybe. You know, sometimes the quality is just really not there. I do try my best to, like, check that it's okay. These do look very pretty. This gem is actually green, not blue, but my camera is changing. Because a lot of the time, for me, it's like, what is the overall effect of them more than the detail itself? So I think they could be really nice. I think, yeah, I do think they could be really nice. This is actually great timing because I wanted to do like a floor tapping video, but they're so much better with nails and I didn't have any with me because I'm not at home right now. So they're not showing up super well on camera, but these ones are really, really beautiful. Sparkles and like holographic kind of sparkles. so cute. Look at it. It's a little bit shonky, but that's okay. Crocheted things. Hang on. Look! Isn't he so cool? It's a lily pad, and then like the flower, and the little frog guy sitting in the flower. He looks so angry. Isn't it just so beautiful? I love this so much. Oh, that sounds good. It makes me want to like start a whole crocheted garden like collection. I can just picture it in my future kitchen sometime soon. Sounds so good, oh my gosh. The artist is Minnow. I don't know if she had a website or anything, like she's a local creator. Anyway, that was a side quest. Oh, another pin. This is so cool. Like, I'm remembering what I got as I go through it. Like, oh yeah. So, this one says, not all disabilities are visible, which I love. That's so great. This one's a lot like sturdier. It's quite nice. I have quite a good little pin collection going. Some more stickers. Ooh, we've got a pair of earrings. Oh my goodness, they are gorgeous. Oh my gosh. They're so beautiful. had earrings like this before, but I thought these were really, really interesting. I think they're awesome. I like the way they feel. They're like metal coated in like a softer, like paint or rubbery thing. So they probably won't last very well. I think the black coating will come off. But I think these are super cool. I love the shape. And there have been times where I definitely is cool. Little mushroom world. I like that. That one's pretty too. Oh, look how cool it is. I like that a lot. That's so interesting. So many. I love that one. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this one. Oh, freaking adorable. Amazing. Honestly, so many of these are so good. Just picking out like my Look at that little foxy. Oh, so cute. So cute. That one's really pretty. Ah, little corgi. Okay, and lastly, we'll have a look through the moon type ones. This cat looks a little bit too much like a person. There are so many more good ones, and I knew I wasn't going to use all of them, like, but they come in these bulk packs, and they were so cheap that if I could use any of them, then, you know, that's totally fine with me. Very happy with my little collection. I mean, there's more that I like, but this is like some of the top tier ones. Which one of these here are your favorite? Is your favorite? Let me try again. Which one of the ones you can see here is your favorite? Much love.